So I'm finding that this thing isn't the end of the world to hacksaw through, and I can, let's see, I can easily twist this. So I guess I should be able to get to one side of it, hack it away, and rotate it, hack it a little bit more,